So I told these bees about COVID and they decided to dig some holes in this fallen oak to get away from it. No, I'm just kidding. These are Asian shaggy digger bees of the genus Anthophora, and an associate professor in Singapore helped me identify them, and they're actually an invasive species that show up around DC, Northern Virginia, and Maryland, and this is the first time I've ever seen them, and that's one of the beautiful things I always enjoy about getting outdoors is I see something new, even an animal, almost every time I go out, and I've spent hundreds of hours in these particular woods, so this is just really cool. And I mean, it's one of those things where we're low on pollinators right now, so I'm not going to argue with more pollinators showing up. And there's so little known about this species that, you know, I can just tell you that these are individuals that are making their own little holes here, but they live it as an aggregate group. It's not like a colony where you'd think about a honeybee, where they're all working together. This is more of a, like you living in your neighborhood. You have your neighbors and you try to be friendly and respect each other, and there's some benefits of living in groups like that. It's absolutely amazing how much we don't know about all the animals around us. I mean, I was watching a live panel on white sharks by OSearch the other day, and you have leading researchers around the globe, and they're making amazing discoveries about what is probably the most renowned fish in the world, and we know so little about it. It's amazing. You know, to anyone that's interested in sciences or even kids, don't think that we know everything, because we know so little. There's so much to be researched out there. If you're interested in science or animals, there are so many questions that need answers. I'm just keeping this week short. It's been a stressful last few months between getting videos out. I've lost four people very close to me. Two of them died, and two of them were never really mine to love in the first place. And I'm moving soon. I have a lot of big decisions to make in life, and I suppose these bees and looking at them is helping me figure out what I want to do. Spread some knowledge, be nature heroic.